got all my money on her, homie. If it,
it's all good.
Yeah, if it looks like it's gonna break out, if it looks like it's gonna go down, Donovan, I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to go with Celeste. Mm. Back in the States, that's a hood move right there, partner. Yeah. This round, points are double. Surveyed 100 people, top 5 answers on the board. Here we go. Name something someone might regret the morning after a wild party.
Not using a condom.
The sun is not working.
Not using a condom. Yes, well, when his goes off first, yours don't come on. It's working, Celeste. It's just once his comes on, yours is not coming on. This thing is not working. Yes, it works. It works fine if you're first. But if you're second, it's no working. Okay. Regret not using a condom.
Oh. Hangover.
Pass the play.
A play.
Let's go.
Yes.
Young blood, here we go. Name something someone might regret the morning after a wild party.
A stranger in your bed.
A stranger in your bed. That's never happened to you?
No, but I've heard.
A stranger in your bed, he has heard. Nina, name something someone might regret the morning after a wild party.
Driving. Okay.
It's too late.
Oh, I didn't realize there was a time.
Yeah, well, they have to have a time. The show was only so many minutes long. Well, I told him you don't ever have to worry about time with comedians because they're so quick. Name something someone might regret the morning after a wild party.
Tight shoes. High heels are tight. Men things are tight. Your feet, you're walking with.
You know what? You're kind of right about that. How many women late at night you go, I can't, we ain't doing this no more. Tight shoes. We got 2 strikes. The other team can steal. You gotta save it, man. Name something someone might regret the morning after a wild party.
Steve, there's only one thing you regret the next day, embarrassing yourself, man. You could be dancing on a table, taking off your clothes.
Embarrassing yourself.
Oh, no. No.
I was thinking spending too much cash.
Name something someone might regret the morning after a wild party.
Communicating. I.e. drunk dialing or drunk texting.
Communicate. Drunk dialing, drunk texting.
Oh, God.
Come on. Yeah!
Yeah! All right, number 5. 3. All right, everyone, let me have your attention because this is the all-important last round. The team with the most points wins the round and goes on to play for the 75,000 grand jackpot for their favorite charity. Now, right now, as it stands, Tight 5 has 128 points. SBWL, 269 points. So let's get it on. Give me Ebenezer, give me Tracy Lee. I like that, boy. I like that. player move right there.
You know what
In this round, points are triple. Surveyed 100 people. We got top 7 answers on the board. Here we go. Name something women buy that most men do not.
Makeup.
Makeup.
Sanitary towels.
Yes.
Sanitary towels.
Come on!
Pass or play?
Play.
They're gonna play.
But now I don't know what the... There's nothing else.
Well, yeah.
There's nothing else.
He looked up there and said, there's nothing else. Those were two really big answers, man.
Oh, no.
So we're gonna find out how little you know. Name something women buy that most men do not.
Pain killers.
What?
Pain killers? Pain killers.
Yeah. What?
What?
Pain killers.
Oh, yeah, we don't need that. Oh, yeah, great. Men never buy painkillers. We just... Painkillers.
Oh. No, man. Touch.
Hey, come on.
Winner.
Come on.
They didn't even... You're supposed to go, good answer.
Yeah, yeah.
As soon as he said painkillers, the whole team went, what?
Oh, hell no.
Darling, name something women buy that most men do not.
Hair.
Hair.
Yeah.
They buy hair.
Yeah. Yeah!
Mojack,
yes.
Name something women buy that most men do not.
High-heel shoes.
That's good. That's a good one. That's a good one.
I like that, Mojack. Okay. High-heel shoes.
Yeah! That's a good one. Okay,
point. Donovan, only one strike. Name something women buy that most men do not.
Lingerie.
Oh!
They buy lingerie, but I buy a lot of it too. You gotta learn the moves, Donovan.
Yes! Yes!
Tracy, darling, here we are with only one strike. Name something women buy that most men do not.
I'm gonna say body lotion.
Why? Men, this is not a good thing to clap for. You should all have lotion at your home. If you do not have lotion, you need a wife. Body lotion.
I believe.
Damn it!
Well, we've got two strikes.
What are you
Tats, the entire nation of South Africa. is looking at their television, thinking to themselves, there's no way he has an answer after saying painkillers.
Come on, boy.
We believe in you.
So this is your chance. I'm gonna show you how much faith I got in you. I'm gonna stay right here. Name something women buy that most men do not. I'm standing right here waiting.
I'm gonna need your hand, please, Steve.
Yes. Yes, come on. Yes.
I'm gonna go.
Yes.
With. Come on.
Dresses.
Yes.
Dresses.
Yes.
Dresses.
Good answer. Good answer.
Yes.
Good
answer.
Dresses.
Yes. Dresses. That's the one.
Good answer.
That's what he said.
Good answer. Dresses. Good answer.
Yeah.
But now the pressure is on. There is one answer left.
Oh, come on.
If you get this answer, your team wins the game. If you don't get this answer, Tight Five can steal and they would win the game. So this is it, young lady. This is your moment to shine. Name something women buy that most men do not.
Okay, I'm gonna say diet plans, some weight loss diet.
Weight loss diet plans for the win!
Thank you, Jesus.
You are the one, Omega, Alpha.
Tight five, here's the situation. There's one answer only. The problem with this one answer that's left is the last answer on the board. It has the least amount of points. It is the toughest answer to know. You all collectively have more years experience on this side of the room than on the other side. You have a chance to show them the genius mind of comedians. If it is up there, your team steals, your team wins the game. If it is not there, the other team wins the game. Period. This is it. Winner take all. One answer does it. Here we go. Name something women buy that most men do not.
The answer of our collective hive mind is nappies and baby stuff.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is for the win. Nappies and baby stuff! That's a hard one to get. That last one is really hard to get. No way of knowing that. Watch this. Number seven. Y'all played really well, man. And it has been my honor to meet y'all.
You're kind.
I've had a good time meeting y'all, man. Listen, but y'all still made some fantastic money for your favorite charity. You're taking away 6,400 Rand. And KFC, our good friends over there, are generously donating another 10,000 Rand to your favorite charity. So that's a total of 16,400 Rand. All right, let's go. Tim Spawell, I need two players. Play fast money. Let's go. All right. I got Mojack. And I got Lesejo. We'll be right back. Fast money. 75,000 Rand. Favorite charity right after this.